It was a mad scene here on the Parkway East yesterday, not far from where I'm standing, about a half mile in that direction as traffic approaches the Squirrel Hill Tunnel going outbound. And back there in that direction, police are telling us that the driver, Eric Swiger, he was driving under the influence. A Pennsylvania State Trooper had just conducted a traffic stop. He was inside his police vehicle when investigators say at that moment, Eric Swigert of Cheswick sideswiped the trooper's cruiser. Investigators and witnesses say Swigert kept going and rear-ended a second vehicle, sending it up an embankment. Then he rear-ended a yellow taxi, shaking up the driver and his passenger. The reason for the renegade driving episode? Police say Swigert was driving drunk, and it is not the first time.
This is his second offense. Obviously, we have someone who is on the highway, who should not be, who's under the influence.
Swigert faces 38 criminal charges, including aggravated assault with a vehicle, fleeing police, and, of course, DUI.
That's why we have a driving under the influence law, because there are people who can't make a decision not to get behind the wheel of the vehicle, and he should have not been behind the wheel of that vehicle.
Now, all of the other drivers suffered minor injuries. At this hour, Swigert remains in the Allegheny County Jail. Reporting live, Sheldon Ingram, Channel 4 Action News.